What are we going to do now then?
I'm going to do a poem, which I'm a little bit worried about. I resisted writing a poem about Donald Trump. Because he's just such an easy target. And then I kind of was thinking about it, and I thought, no, I will. And then I was thinking, what's the worst thing I could do to Donald Trump? And I thought, actually, probably sexually assault him.
Oh.
it's wrong on all kinds of levels. But if you'd like to just think like the Donald for a moment, I know it's a big ask, basically spend everything nice and kind and humane about yourself and think about what you've got left, and then you score women basing your score on the kind of Barbie doll image that we're led to believe is what beauty is, what would you score me?
10.
That's really not very Trump-esque. So scorers, I think you would probably score me 2, possibly. I think. No, I'm serious. I think that Donald would give me about a 2. I think I'm not 20. I haven't had a boob job.
Donald, right?
But
Donald has no cortex.
Yeah, no, but I'm asking you to. Oh, for God, this is more difficult than I thought it would be. Anyway, I thought he would be quite repulsed by me, which I'm quite glad about. I do not actually want to be attracted to Donald Trump. So, bearing that in mind, this is what I wrote. I have kidnapped the Donald and tied him to a chair naked. I am naked too. He should be repulsed by me. I'm a 2, possibly a 3, a pig. But I have studied and read and learned from the Zen master of lewd sexual practices. He has made it clear what he likes, so I crank it up a notch, I grab his crotch. In a way, he must surely understand. My hands are all over him, uninvited. He must be fucking delighted. And then I lean in closer, my soft, unboob-jobbed breasts come to rest against his ginger moves. Look at you, I say. I mean, you're a fat pig. What are you, like 15 stone? I mean, you're disgusting, right? I mean, I'm a very successful businesswoman. I lie. I know this stuff, and you're a dog, a slob, an ugly piece of nothing. He groans in pleasure like I knew he would. And I go in for the kill. I start talking in Spanish. My hot Latino breath pulses against his ear. ¿Dónde está la plata la revolución? Where is Revolution Square? Dos ida y vuelta para Valencia para hoy, por favor. 2 return tickets to Valencia for today, please. And then finally, the one I know will really bring him to the brink. Yo no soy marinero, soy capitán. I'm not a sailor, I'm a captain. I tug away at his little Trump pump. Riba, riba, I scream. As magic Trump cream gushes forth, a torrent of all-American jizz. The Donald is helpless. He whimpers in spent shame, his brain fried, whereas I feel euphoric. The joy of an historic Donald wank in the bank of my personal pride. I whistle the opening refrain of the Star Spangled Banner in a manner that suggests I am a winner. To me, it's plain. I have single-handedly made America great again.